Were you ringing that bell?
I've been expecting you. It was foretold by gyromancy.
What are you talking about?
I knew you'd come. You want the girl, right?
The girl? You're talking about Cheryl.
I see everything.
You know something? Tell me.
Stay back. Nothing is to be gained from floundering about at random. You must follow the path. The path of the hermit concealed by Flauros.
What? What are you talking about?
Here, the Flauros, a cage of peace. It can break through the walls of darkness and counteract the wrath of the underworld. These will help you. Make haste to the hospital before it's too late.
Wait! Don't go yet!
Thank you. Thank you.
Hold it. Stop. Don't shoot. Wait. I'm not here to fight. My name is Harry Mason. I'm in town on vacation.
Thank God. Another human being.
Do you work here?
I'm Dr. Michael Kaufman. I work at this hospital.
So maybe you can tell me what's going on.
I really can't say. I was taking a nap in the staff room. When I woke up, it was like this. Everyone seems to have disappeared. And it's snowing out, this time of year. Something's gone seriously wrong. Did you see those monsters? Have you ever seen such aberrations? Ever even heard of such things? You and I both know creatures like that don't exist.
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl anywhere? I'm looking for my daughter. She's only 7. Short, black hair.
She's missing. I'm sorry. But with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's... Sorry, I didn't mean to alarm you. Your wife, she's here with you?
She died 4 years ago. Now it's just me and my daughter.
I see. I'm sorry. Well, I'd better be going. I can't just sit around here doing nothing.
So long. Good luck out there.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh!
What's this? Looks like someone's been here.
Thank you. finally, someone else who's okay.
Who are you?
My name's Lisa Garland. What's yours?
Harry Mason.
Harry, tell me what's happening here. Where is everybody? I must have gotten knocked out. When I came to, everyone was gone. It's awful.
So you don't know anything either. Great. I just don't get it. It's like this is all some kind of bad dream.
Yeah, a living nightmare.
Let me ask you, have you seen a little girl around here? Short, black hair, 7 years old?
A 7-year-old girl. What, she's your daughter?
Yes.
A 7-year-old girl. I can't say that I have. I was unconscious all this time. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Do you know anything about all that weird stuff in the basement?
No. Why? Is there something down there?
You don't know? Don't you work here?
We're under strict orders never to enter the basement storeroom. So I really don't know. What did you say was down there?
Well, it's... Damn! My head.
What's wrong? Harry? Harry, let me help you. Harry?
Was I dreaming?
You were too late.
It's you.
Yes, Dahlia Gillespie.
Tell me everything you know. What's going on?
Darkness. The town is being devoured by darkness. Strength must overcome petty desire, childish sleep talk. I knew this day would come.
What are you talking about? I don't understand a word of this.
Believe the evidence of your eyes. The other church in this town, that is your destination. This is beyond my abilities. Only you can stop it now. Have you not seen the crest marked on the ground all over town?
So that's what I saw in the schoolyard. What does it mean?
It is the mark of Samael. Don't let it be completed.
Hey, wait!
Thank you.
What's this?
Harry!
Sybil?
Ah, I'm glad you're okay. I shouldn't have left you. Things are worse than I thought. It's nuts.
What are you doing here? I thought you left town.
I saw you go in here, so I followed you. I couldn't get out. All the roads out of town are blocked. Cars have completely stopped running. The phones and radios are still out, too.
What about my daughter? Did you see her?
I did see a girl.
Was it Cheryl?
I only caught a glimpse of her through the fog. I went after her, but she vanished. I don't know about your daughter, but...
And you just let her go? Where was it?
On Bachman Road. She was heading towards the lake. Now don't get excited. It wasn't like she ran off, exactly. There was no place for her to go. The road has been obliterated.
What? So then Cheryl...
It was like she was walking on thin air. What about you? Anything?
Yeah, I met this bizarre woman. Her name's Dahlia Gillespie. Do you know her?
Dahlia Gillespie? No. And?
She said something about the town being devoured by darkness. Gibberish like that. Any idea what it means?
Darkness devouring the town? Must be on drugs. They sell them to the tourists. The force still can't figure out who's behind it. None of our leads have panned out. And the investigation is stalled.
What could drug trafficking have to do with all this?
I really don't know. But maybe that's the darkness she was talking about. That's all I can think of. What's this?
Just discovered it. Maybe there's something back there.
Let's have a look.
Wait. We don't know what's back there. I'd better check it out first.
I'm a cop. I should go.
No, I'm going.
All right. I'll cover you from here. Be careful. If anything looks fishy, get back here on the double.
Okay. Sybil?
Yeah?
Do you know anything about... Well, like some other world? It's like some kind of bad dream.
What are you talking about?
I'm not quite sure. I try to make sense of it, but then my mind goes blank. Everything's dark there, and I hear sirens in the distance. I met this nurse, Lisa. It's like I was there, but not really. It's all a blur, like some kind of hallucination, you know?
I have no idea what you're talking about, Harry.
Oh. I was just wondering. Never mind.
Harry, you're tired.
Yeah, maybe.
Thank you.
darkness. Some kind of altar. Never seen anything like this before. Maybe this is the other church. What the?
Harry? Are you okay? Harry? Harry? Harry.
Lisa? Then I'm in the hospital?
You were having a bad dream.
Was I? Hey, you don't look too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Nothing you need to worry about.
Well, if you're sure. Lisa. Do you know a woman named Dahlia Gillespie?
Oh yeah, that crazy Gillespie lady. She's kind of famous around here. She never sees anybody, so I don't know that much about her. But I heard her kid died in a fire, and supposedly she's been crazy ever since.
Well, she says the town is being devoured by the darkness. Do you have any idea what she's talking about?
The town devoured by the darkness. Yes, I think I do. Before this place was turned into a resort, the townspeople here were on the quiet side. Everybody followed some kind of queer religion. Weird occult stuff, black magic, that kind of thing. As young people moved away, the people figured they'd been summoned by the gods. Evidently, things like that used to happen around here all the time. Before the resort, there really wasn't anything else out here. Everyone was so flipped out, you gotta blame it on something. Then a lot of new people came in and everybody clammed up about it.
A cult?
Last time I heard anything about it was, gosh, years ago. When several people connected with developing the town died in accidents. People said it was a curse. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm rambling. I'll shut up.
Was that another dream? Did I pass out again?
Thank you.
Mary!
Glad you're okay.
Thank God you came back. I was scared to be here all alone.
I'm here now. I was worried too. I'm real happy to see you. Lisa, can you tell me how to get to the lake?
The lake? You take Bachman Road.
The road's blocked.
Well, that's the only way out there.
Are you sure? There's gotta be another way.
Wait! I just remembered something!
What?
There's a waterworks over by my old elementary school. It's been abandoned for years. There's an underground tunnel out there used for inspections or something. I remember hearing it runs all the way to the lake.
Really? You think I can get to the lake from there?
I've never been down in there myself, so I'm not positive. Besides, it's all fenced off to keep people out.
If there's a chance, I've got to try.
Harry, don't go! I don't want to be alone. It's so scary, I can't stand it.
How about coming with me? This may not be the safest place in the world either. I can't promise you anything, but I'll do my best to protect you.
No. Somehow I feel I'm not supposed to leave this place. Oh, Harry, I'm so scared. I'm cold.
Look, just wait here a little longer. I'll be back as soon as I find my daughter.
Harry?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I guess so. But I'm beat. I thought I was a goner there. So how'd it go? Did you find a way out?
No, not yet. How about you?
Zip. But it's too soon to give up. This craziness can't go on forever. A military rescue squad should be here any time now. If they come through the town, we're home free.
I hope so.
I better get going. This isn't the time to stand around flapping our gums.
Do you know a girl called Alessa?
No.
Yeah.
Give me that!
What is this?
That's none of your business. Instead of messing with that, how about coming up with a way to get out of here? You shouldn't be hanging around here goofing off. What do you think you're doing? You want to get yourself killed? Get out of here!
Okay, take it easy.
Unless you want to die, keep your mind on business. Got it?
Bye. Bye.
What's this? Oh! Oh!
Sybil!
Harry!
How did you get back here?
I followed the sewer. Were you the one who cut the fence?
Yeah. I'm glad you made it. I was worried about you.
You were worried? Where did you disappear to? Never mind. I want to know what's going on here. What is with this town?
This may sound really off the wall, but listen to me. You've got to believe me. I haven't gone crazy, and I'm not fooling around. At first, I thought I was losing my mind. But now I know I'm not. It's not me. This whole town. It's being invaded by the other world. World of someone's nightmarish delusions come to life. Little by little, the invasion is spreading, trying to swallow up everything in darkness. I think I'm finally beginning to understand what that lady was talking about.
Harry, hold on a minute. I don't get it.
Look, I don't understand it all myself. I guess I can't explain it.
What's making this happen?
I don't know that either. But I do know Cheryl is there.
There?
Under whoever created this darkness. Cheryl is somewhere and she needs my help.
Harry, this whole thing's been a major blow to you. You need to rest.
Sybil, I...
The demon is awakening, spreading those wings!
Dahlia Gillespie.
Was it not as I said? I see it all now. Yes, everything. Hungry for sacrifice, the demon will swallow up the land. I knew this day would come. And what's more, the task is almost finished. There's only two left. To seal this town to the abyss, the mark of Samael. When it is completed, all is lost. Even in daytime, darkness will cover the sun. The dead will walk and martyrs will burn in the fires of hell. Everyone will die.
So what am I supposed to do? I've got to save Cheryl.
It is simple. Stop the demon. The demon taking that child's form. Stop it before your daughter becomes a sacrifice. Before it is too late. Stop it! Stop it!
What do I do?
Go to the lighthouse on the lake. And to the center of the amusement park. Make haste. You are the only hope.
Look, Harry. I really don't get what's going on. But if there's a chance we can save your daughter, I'm in. I'll check out the amusement park. You go to the lighthouse.
Sybil, thanks.
You will need to use it.
Use what?
The flowers. Only with that can you stop it.
What about Sybil?